Someone turn off that damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't take it.
Badger 1, main target. Over. Roger. Engaging chopper. Solid copy. Engaging infantry. Badger 1 to Hunter 2, target area suppressed. Hunter 2-1 actual. This is Badger 1. Our anti-missile system cannot handle the volume of RPG fire. We need your team to thin them out. How copy? Over.
Solid, copy, Badger 1. You're on it out. Take out that sentry gun!
Negative. That target is out of range. Over. Nice work, Hunter 2-1. Thanks for the assist. Roger. Engaging chopper.
Hunter 2-1 actual. Overlord, give me a sit rep. Over.
We just passed the enemy blockade at checkpoint Lima. Now proceeding into our game.
Roger that. I have new orders for you. This comes down from the top. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. Send it.
Your team is to divert to 4677 Brookmere Road after you have eliminated the AAA.
Solid copy, Overlord. Divert to 4677 Brookmere Road once the guns are destroyed. Got it.
Check back with me when you've completed your main objective. Overlord out.
Hunter 2, area suppressed. Badger 1 copies. Engaging house.
Designated to call in artillery on those vehicles.
Fire mission received. Artillery inbound. Coordinates confirmed. Firing.
General Shepard, your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Ice Pick. Counterside is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
No sign of forced entry.
Ramirez, get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, Hua.
Hua. Get a couple of photos for G2. And check the bodies for intel.
Who up?
Shepard's not gonna like this. Overlord, the HVI is dead.